For the first time, a woman tells us why she went on a rampage inside a Kansas City McDonald's.
KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live with the exclusive interview. Marcus?
Larry, 19-year-old Alesha McMullen is charged tonight with first-degree property damage. And tonight we're going to hear her side of the story. She says that when she came here that day, she was already having a bad day when she came to this McDonald's with her friends, and that the way she was treated that day didn't make it any better.
By now, people across the country and perhaps the world have seen these images, including 19-year-old Alesha McMullen.
It's really petty. I wish I would have never done it. I wish I could go back to that day and take it back and say, I've never done that.
That's her in the video taken inside a Kansas City McDonald's just a couple of days after Christmas.
I should have just left, really, but all of it built up.
The video shows McMullen throwing mop water over the counter, pushing over a cookie jar, then the cash registers, all before leaving and becoming a wanted suspect for property damage. Today, McMullen says the video fails to tell the whole story.
She really pushed me there. She pushed me there. She pushed me there.
McMullen says it all started when she tried to return a snack wrap. She says it was cold and that the female employee would only give her a cheeseburger.
No, ma'am, I didn't ask for that, and that ain't what I paid for. But I didn't, and just how I'm coming to you and talking to you, how I'm telling you, this is exactly how I came to her.
McMullen says words were exchanged and things escalated from there.
I didn't just snap out on the lady. The lady flipped me out first, cussed me out, did all that.
And McMullen claims when employees in the back joined in, it set her off and started the tirade that played out in front of customers and their kids.
I will apologize to the parents that were there with their kids. I'm so sorry y'all had to see me act like that, because that was very disrespectful. I'm sorry your kids had to see that, and I do apologize for all of that.
McMullen told me tonight that she really wanted everyone to know that what they saw in that video that we've been showing you is not who she really is. She said that she truly felt disrespected that day and simply acted out. Reporting live tonight, I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.
Thanks, Marcus. According to court documents, the manager of the McDonald's says McMullen did some $3,000 worth of damage, mostly to one of the cash registers.